welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're going for a ride from Cook Park back to King City with my buddy Keith. How are you doing, Keith?
Pretty good.
Keith, once again, will be riding the Rad Rover, and I'll be riding the Ride One Up Cafe Cruiser. So what do you say we hit the road, Keith?
Sounds good to me.
All right. Power up here.
Nice day for a cruise.
There we go. On a cruiser.
Yeah.
All right. Lots of cracking noises. So at the moment I'm on pedal assist 2. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Once we get out there on the road, I'm going to go up to 3. 3 is pretty comfortable.
Yeah.
If you're in on this one, gear 8, assist 3. Thank you. What?
All right.
Right here, yeah. There's no way we can get a left turn over there.
That thing is way faster. I had this thing going as fast as I could. That's fun.
Yeah, this thing gets over 30 miles an hour when you get going.
You're not even tired.
It's pretty impressive, no.
I'm out of breath.
What did you get?
My legs burning.
What did you get up to?
The thing said like 28, but I think this thing cuts off at 25. That thing keeps going, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this thing.
The only thing that cuts off on here is the throttle if you use it.
Okay.
It won't go past like 21 or whatever.
Okay.
But pedaling will get you going as much as you can pedal.
Yeah, that thing is.
It'll get you 30 plus. For the blue one, $12.95, but the latte color is $11.95. That's a steal.
That's a steal, yeah.
It is.
You're coming up behind me like nothing. I'm looking back at you like, where's
I thought, should I pass them? Yeah, let's go for it.
Yeah, this thing's good, right about 15 to 20 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. Yeah, this thing has a little get up and go.
It's
impressive.
Today,
this bike is impressive, I gotta tell you. All right, well, that's gonna do it for this fun, fast ride.
I gotta catch my breath.
Fast ending to the ride. Yeah, Keith's out of breath riding the ride Rover.
That was fun. I loved it.
All right.
Well,
thank
good.
You for joining me today, Keith. And
sorry, Mark.
And that's gonna do it for this video. Hey, if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you would like to subscribe to the channel and help support us, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to leave a comment in the comments below, go ahead and leave that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And once again, thank you for joining me on this video. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road.
Stay
See
hydrated.
You later. Stay hydrated. Gotcha.